Charge is to stand in faith, choose faith, live in a world of faith, live in an environment of faith. I know that we stay in a world where the world dictates to us who we are, what we should do, where we should go. The world has already laid down paths and laid down ways that we should follow in order to be quote unquote successful. But to me, success is being able to tap into who God created you to be and living that out. So the charge is to have faith in who God has created you to be. Don't be afraid, don't be ashamed to be who you are. I'm one of those people who have, just from the time as a child, has been introduced to fear, and fear has dominated so much of my life. And so faith over fear, it's choosing to live in your faith over your fears. Just like you hear all of the different voices of doubts and insecurities and all of these things that we go through, tap into who God created you to be through His word, through prayer, your gifting, and surround yourself with the right people that helps you to have images and help you to have voices of faith and live in that continuously and daily and intentionally.